Hi, this is Jay Valenta with Main Street Realtors here at HomeTourJay.com. Just want to record a quick video for you so you can understand a little bit about the real estate market reports that we're giving away for free here. They come out monthly, and they're more accurate because they come directly from our MLS system that has all the listings here in sunny Southern California. Just made a list of beach cities. If there's some other city, put a comment in on the form there below, and I'll find some research for that. But you can see, for example, here's Long Beach, and for single family homes in the month of May 2013, there were 296 new listings. That means we're up 4.6% over last year. We had 283 during the month of May. Sales, pending sales, they're currently in escrow, they're up 12%. Closed sales are up 4%. This is great news. Days on market before you get an offer has dropped 31%. So homes are selling quicker on an average for the entire city. I can break it down by zip code as well if you want. Just drop it in the comments what zip code is your favorite one here in Southern California. I'll be able to break that down for you. Cover most cities. And then the average price for the city of Long Beach for a single family home is $516,168. Okay, and that is up 26.8%. Wow. Interest rates are low. Great time to buy, great time to sell, because the month of supply is 1.6 months. That means that if we have more buyers and less sellers, that means you can get a higher price for your home. So now is a great time to sell, and it's really a good time to buy because interest rates are still pretty low in the process here. So we currently have 331 homes in the market. It's probably a little bit lower than that right now because properties are selling pretty quick. If you go down here into the condo market, same thing. Now a little bit less new properties on the market, new listings at least. Pending sales are up 24%, closed sales year over year is up 14%. Days on market has gone from 109 to 67 days on market. The average price of a condo here in Long Beach is $278,342. Now, the percentage of the original price, so that means right now 101.8%. That means that people are offering over list price to buy properties. We're seeing multiple offers on both condos and houses throughout the city. And most of Southern California, not every city, but I would say 99% of them. Again, a low inventory, and then we have some charts down here. This will be sent to you monthly, not weekly, and it's much more accurate than some of the other data online. So if you have any questions, just call us at 800-300-6126. That's 800-300-6126, and have a great day. Today we're going to review how to search for homes for sale in Alameda Heights here in Long Beach, California. So what you do is just simply click on property search. There is a different quick search up here, and I'll show you how to use that in just a few minutes. Just click on property search. That'll open up our very popular map search program, is what I like to call it. And on here you have a location bar. Now you can zoom in on the map. Anytime you highlight a green little dot, it'll show you how many listings are currently for sale, the average price, the median price. What you always want to do is just zoom in deeper. The deeper you go in, as you notice, the deeper we go in here, then anything that looks like that is a house, and that would be a condo there. It's just different icons. You can hold the left mouse button down, makes a little hand. You can move the screen around here. And you could go down if you knew exactly where Alameda Heights was on the map. You could zoom in. What we're going to do today is go over here to the location area, and we're going to type in Alameda, A-L-A-M. We don't want the beach, we want the heights. So let's try this one right here. You can use either one. So let's use this one. What that's going to do is now narrow all the properties for sale currently in Alameda Heights area of Long Beach. Again, I'm going to move the mouse a little bit here, the map a little bit. Let me zoom in. There's a featured property here. Usually, if it's in gold, it's listed by Main Street Realtors, or one of the ones that I consider as a hot property. So you can always look at that. Zoom in a little tighter here. Okay, so what you do is you simply just scroll over and you click on any of these properties. So you notice there are 7 actually for sale. I don't know, it looks like less than that on our map. So let's click on this one here in Flint. And from here, you got 636 Flint. Now, you could write a note on the property and save it, and then just kind of create a little profile or notebook on our website for properties, and you'd be able to save your favorites, write your notes down instead of scrolling on a piece of paper or trying to, you know, print these out. I find if you just write a quick note, then you kind of know, you know, this is a cool house. And then you can review them later, and we'll show you how to do that later. You could share it on Twitter, Facebook, Delicious, Google+, email a friend, create a direct link, so on. You can print a flyer as well. You could save it as your favorite if you wanted to. You can look at properties just by clicking on the icon. If this picture isn't big enough, you just click larger photos here. This looks like it's got a cool pool there. Then if I want to see more than 9 photos, I hit 10 through 16. And it looks like you got more of a backyard, a little fire pit here. Nice little, looks like a nice living room here, maybe a family room. And another view of it. There's a pretty nice looking kitchen. Like this, and go back to the kitchen here. Hit a large photo, so now I got a bigger photo. And I can pop through each of them, click on the little pictures, they'll pop, or use the previous or next bar. And hit the X here to close out. And I can scroll down. These are any comments that the listing agent that represents the seller to get the seller the highest and best price. You always need your own agent, buyer's agent, to help you get the lowest and best price. And that's what we do here on the Red Wagon team. So we work as your buyer's agent, unless it's our listing. And then what we'll do, if it was one of my listings, then I'll have one of my buyer's agents work with you. Either way, we're going to have someone represent your best interest in the transaction. As you read down through here, you get all the details that the listing agents put in on behalf of the seller. And you can kind of read through there. One thing I like to do is always look at special conditions. Now, a standard sale will mean that there is the owner has equity in the property. They're not trying to sell it for less than what they owe. That would be a short sale. And it's not a bank-owned property. So these are really good factors. You've got an owner there. They're going to be emotional about their property, a little more better negotiating than working with the bank, and so on. Then we can look at a map of the property. We get a little overview map here of the property. An idea, there's a pool in the backyard, that's where it's positioned. Can we get an idea that way? We also have a straight view map. And you can just kind of hit the arrow here. It's going to give you a little idea of what the neighborhood looks like. It's over Avenue and Alamias Heights, so that's pretty cool. Over here I have a little mortgage calculator, so whatever the current interest rate is, you can always change it. Let's see, was just 4.0, so change that like that. Hit calculate, give you an estimated payment. Now that's just principal and interest, doesn't include property taxes or homeowner's insurance. Property taxes are normally 1.25% of the purchase price. It gets adjusted a little bit lower sometimes by the county. And then insurance just depends on what, you know, insurance would be. Maybe it's $65 a month, maybe it's $100 a month. Just really depends on the size of the home. And so there you can look at maps. Similar and sold. In case, you know, 636 Flint Avenue wasn't going for you, you're thinking, I need something different. You have similar active listings here. You can click on any of these. They're not all in Alameda's Heights, but they're pretty close by. And then there are some similar solds down here. Some people like to look at the solds. I always like to figure out what the real value is for my clients, but we just provide this as extra information for you. And then if you have children that are in school, we've got this great link that sometimes loads quickly, sometimes slowly, but it gives you schools nearby so you can check out the different schools. Each of the ratings, like a 9, 10, 6, you can go and check out at greatschools.net. Just click on here and you can learn more about how they rate the different schools. Sometimes it's number of students, sometimes just feedback, or how well they're doing in school, and so on. Anytime there is a chat button here, I always like there's another chat button off the side here. You can't really see it in the video today. But you can always ask questions either here or off the screen. Here's a little question box. That goes to my cell phone. I'll be able to answer your questions on that. We can go back to the map real quick here. Just click on any property, and we'll see more details instantly. So that wraps up how to search for Alamias Heights. Make sure to type in the neighborhood, or you can zoom down in and you can find a neighborhood like that. We don't have a drawing tool at this time. Also, this other really cool thing you'll like is this little diamond above. When you click on it, it actually automatically goes into a full screen map. So of the property, it's much bigger. So depending on how big your laptop is, you can see more of the area and more of the properties. So there's always a way to make it better, bigger, better. Hopefully that works out. If you have any questions at any time, just give us a call here at 800-300-6126. Tell all your friends and family, of course, about redwagonteam.com. And if you have any questions, give us a call. Have a great day. Bye.